Hello from Torino, this is Cesare Varallo from foodlawlatest.com and this is the second episode of the Food Law Basics. Today we will move on into the regulation to see the difference between risk and hazard, two concepts that can be easily mixed up. The hazard, according to the regulation, is a chemical, physical or biological agent in food or feed with the potential to cause an adverse health effect, while the risk is a function, is the function of the probability of an adverse health effect and the severity of that effect consequential to the exposure to an hazard. So, for instance, if I climb a ladder at home to do some maintenance, the ladder is a hazard. The conditions under which I'm working might increase or decrease the risk. For instance, if I have the proper shoes or the proper equipment, okay? If my shoes are not adequate, I have no lights, I am a bit dizzy in the afternoon, the risk that I fall off and get injured increases. So that's the difference, basically.